You have lost control. You are protected in this egomaniac bubble, and you need to be brought down to earth. And all that's gonna take is 1, 2, 3. I mean, dude, are you really that naive you couldn't see all the signs? Summer of Cena, that is one hell of a tip-off. A flimsy contract written in fat blue Sharpie? How is that even legal? Dude, I am not here to promote movies. I am here to demote your ass. If you get distracted, 1, 2, 3. You make a mistake, 1, 2, 3. If you're not perfect, it's 1, 2, 3. And at SummerSlam, 1, 2, 3 equals 17. WWE Universe, tomorrow I will break the all-time championship record. Thanks to Roman Reigns. Tomorrow, SmackDown will no longer have a resident Universal Champion until WrestleMania in Dallas. See you there, thanks to Roman Reigns. Tomorrow, the impossible becomes possible when the champ is here. Thanks to Roman Reigns, and all it takes is 1, 2, 3.
You should have smartened yourself up before you came back, John. Because when people step in the ring with me, I smash them so bad that WWE don't have a use for them anymore, you understand? What puts you above that, huh? What makes you so special? Because you're in Hollywood now, you're a movie guy. You think I can't go to Hollywood, John? You think I can't make movies and commercials and do the whole nine, huh? You think you're better than me? You think I... It's Vegas, right? Let's raise the stakes. Either I'm leaving that stadium as the Universal Champion, or I'm leaving WWE.
What? He kicked out at 2.5, I think, but point taken. Enough of the talking!